There was a man that had two sons, and the younger son said to his father,
Father, give me the portion of your goods that falls to me.
So he divided to them his livelihood.
I still love you, son.